both Kosovo's relationship with Turkey as well as my relationship and our close cooperation with President Erdogan are at a very high level, and I want to thank Turkey and the President for the overwhelming support that they have been giving to our country. We are looking into ways how we can enhance this cooperation. Of course, there is a lot of potential that has not been reached yet in many areas, from trade, from increasing investments on both areas, on both in between both countries.